This is for off-roading.
Yeah, those are cool.